Welcome to Mr. Criminology, where we share for you to learn and succeed. In this video, we will be discussing Article 340 or Corruption of Minors. Under Article 340, corruption of minors is committed by any person who shall promote or facilitate the prostitution or corruption of persons under age to satisfy the lust of another. Sino yung offended party sa article na ito? Based sa Article 340, ang offended party or victim ay persons under age, meaning po, ang victim ay isang minor de edad or minor or below 18 years of age. The article does not qualify kung babae o lalaki ang victim. Ang victim ay minor na babae o lalaki. Sino naman ang offenders? Ang offenders ay any person. Pero kung ang offender ay public officer or employee, may additional penalty po na temporary absolute disqualification. Example ng effect nito, mawawalan siya ng employment benefits niya sa government office. Pwede rin siyang matanggal sa trabaho. Ano ba yung ginawa ni offender? He or she promote or facilitate the prostitution or corruption of persons underage to satisfy the lust of another. Si offender ay nangasiwa o nag-asikaso para gawing o i-prostitute ang isang underage sa ibang tao. Dito po, ibang tao po ang makikinabang at hindi si offender. Pero siya lang yung tumulong para makinabang ang ibang tao. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it and to subscribe.